whichever order of the day.
Do you want Mashiach?
Ari Kaplan is the president from the Executive Council from Australian Jewry in Sydney.
Father, I'd like to express to you our admiration for the superb work your movement has done in Australia. Rabbi Graham and Rabbi Feldman are two outstanding men who have made a great contribution to Jewish life in our country. We know that you send people out everywhere to bring Jews back to Judaism. From Australia, I'd like to give you a boomerang, if I might, which is a symbol of when the Aboriginal gives it, throws it away, it comes back. And so should Jews come back to Judaism with your help.
Yeah, but don't wait too long to influence them to come back as soon as possible.
Well, we
to come back and to do so in good health and good forthcoming success in all the activities. Community activities and private activities, and to do so in good health and much Yiddishkeit. And that will give it, I say, addition in Yiddishkeit to charity. Yiddish charity is God Almighty.
This is my son, Rabbi.
Brocha v'slocha.
We are about to leave for Israel for a solidarity mission from the Sydney Jewish community. And we pray.
And you are going to Israel?
To Israel.
To Israel.
That's right.
That will give to charity in Israel, and God will want to bless all the Jews in Israel to go from strength to strength in good, in nukas ha-nefesh, in peace of mind, and to have no fear at all, and to go from strength to strength in learning Torah and performing mitzvahs, and to do so in increasing measure. Yeah, and God Almighty bless you. You have understood my English also? Yes, yeah, God Almighty bless you.
Thank you.
So you say, that's what I have.